is so funny.
People do actually recognize Chloe today. More on social media. They're like, oh, wait a minute, that's your dog that was on wrestling. And I'm like, how do you remember that? Chloe today is the queen of the house. She has very stressful days of laying around in the sun and eating treats.
Oh, look at the little puppy!
I'll never forget the moment I locked eyes with her. I got Chloe as a Christmas gift, and when I opened that little cage door, it was love at first sight. I was so excited to have a little dog traveling with me, and she kept me company on the road. And at that time, that's when Paris Hilton was so hot with her little dogs. So I thought, how perfect to have my dog, and it's like so annoying. And she was just such a natural that I just kept losing her. She's got her own action figure, and she did at one time have her own superstar page on WWE.com. It was very funny, just her furry face.